Right, day four, back at it already. Man, just cranking out these videos. But we're gonna stay committed to every other day prep videos. Hopefully some gym content. If for some reason I don't have somebody to film me in the gym, then we might shoot a little bit more of me talking. Now, some of you guys have been liking the commentary, but I'm starting to get used to it a little bit more, so hopefully it's all right for you guys. Now, what are we hitting today? Today is gonna be chest. Now, I did take a rest day. I know I mentioned in my last video, if you watched the back day, that I may or may not have earned myself a Sunday rest day. Yeah, we rested for sure. I'm an asshole. We didn't get that cardio in. But like I said, at 5 months out, the cardio is still very light. Just because we don't want to shrink too much at this point, we want to wait to taper off that that type of weight. So until about the 3 month mark, that's when the cardio, or at least consistent cardio, really matters in the topic of competition. So we're gonna get a chest day in today. Strictly chest, nothing, maybe a little bit of tricep, but it's not gonna be the focus. It might be a set or two at the end. I just kind of want to tear the chest apart. I haven't done chest in a minute, so I should be fresh. We're gonna start with dumbbell press. Now, it's kind of been my staple leading up until this point. I'd say one of the biggest growth factors in the chest region for me has been the dumbbell press, both flat and incline. So we're gonna run that today. Try to get as heavy as possible, as quickly as possible. That's always the goal for me with the dumbbells, being that we're fully rested and ready to go. That bicep from the other day, still nagging a little bit, but definitely not as sore. So it shouldn't be an issue, but we'll just have to wait and see. So I'm almost at the gym. I'm gonna head inside, get stretched out, get warmed up. See you guys in there. All right, try to get this warm up over with quick. You know, nowadays, well, working like 7 days without a rest day, it feels like I was just here. So not recommending this, but some days you can get away with the old timer, you know, one of these warm ups, and then just kind of get into it. But 85, that's still like a warm up. So we'll stay with like 15 reps. But yeah, it's not too busy right now. Well, everybody's a bodybuilder these days, so it's like
trying.
You didn't see him last summer, but you see him this summer, like you were saying. All right, this is when like the real work starts. So I think I'll stick to 12 for these, just so I can get like more sets of 120 or the top set, whatever that is.
probably 120. I can't tell if that's more than what I usually do. 15? That's a lot. All right. Chalk everywhere. That's fresh chalk on there. Dude was back. He was back this morning. All right, 120. Top set because this is as heavy as it'll go. I'm used to the incline now. I think I've been doing like the heavy set on incline. So coming back down to flat felt a little weird, but I think we get another set. All right. Gonna prop up a little makeshift decline over here. Just off the decline, I think I got a little bit more rest, so I should be fine on this set. Today the move is gonna be the hammer presses. I feel like that. Yeah, hopefully I hop off in a little bit. Okay, we're switching the incline now, so gotta drop it down to 100. Okay, I usually don't like this bench, but it's all good for right now. What? Good, except maybe spot me after like the fifth rep, and I'm gonna go all the way to 12, and then just should be good. Actually lift the first one because I think that's gonna help the longevity of the set. Okay. Oh.
Okay. One more. Fuck.
Fuck. All right. That was, I felt good. It's a little heavier than I've been going on incline. I've been sticking to like 85, but strength's going up. Gonna move on to some hammer press. Still feeling pretty good. I think we could do a lot more incline, so I'm gonna try to keep pushing heavy. All right, I wanna start up here with two, just cause staying heavy, it's best to keep it going as long as possible. So we're gonna do that. Yeah, we can go for three. Should be light enough.
Move. Move. Move.
Get partials, better than nothing. I feel full, like I can't get that full lockout right now. We're gonna move to side incline pushes. Get rid of this, it'll better depict my pump right now.
I feel like no matter how pumped I am on these crossbody, I can always get my arm pretty much all the way through. Fuck.
I don't know. Can you see my chest? Is it? What?
It's
kind of bright. Something that I kind of got a little liking to is this decline. So we're gonna load the absolute hell out of the decline press. But the key is for this, since there's really no leverage, you gotta click in with the seatbelt. That just kind of forces you down on the seat. So we're gonna do that. So you fit into this thing.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. All right. Let's see how this goes.
Ooh, that's heavy right now. This is still the same set. For everybody wondering. All right. Should be a little more smooth. This four plates is kind of pushing it. Ooh. Is the XL holding up? I wish they made these like a little wider. We're gonna jump back to this incline for a set, and we're gonna deload it. It's one plate. That was a 10 on, so might as well stack it. Just want to go to failure, leave the upper chest full. Maybe keep a hold after, we'll see. But even after the last rep, still going partials if I can't fully lock out. So that's like the key to these sets that are lighter. Need to let it release a little bit. All right, fly time. Honestly, lately, the cables have been it for me, but we're gonna stick this machine fly because I know that's gonna hit regardless of how the arms are feeling because they're still a little sore from the other day. So we're gonna try to keep it heavy, over 200, maybe 250, starting set. Again, another copyright strike out here. It's all good. The inner chest is like so full, it just stops me from bringing it in all the way. It's not even like fatigue, it's a fullness. So probably drop down the rest of these sets here. All right, drop it down a little bit. I think it's at 210, I don't even know. Something like that, but should be a little easier. See if I could. I think I'm getting like closer to being able to actually pose. I'm not there yet, but maybe like in like a month or two, I can start posing again. A lot of people, they pose too early. You don't need to pose, don't worry about it. Get in shape first. You need to know what you're looking for first. So hold off on the posing. Make sure you have a competition signed up for before you start posing, because that stuff doesn't matter until the very end. See a lot of kids posing in the gym. It's good. You aspire to do this one day. Take care of business first and then get posing. All right, we're going down to 170 now. The whole goal here is lockout. I feel like super full, so I'm just gonna try to get full range. Stay towards the top. Trying not to feel it in my arms. I'm trying to go all chest, but it's like hard, especially after back day. All right, see you later. Okay, push press, cable push press. Is this the one with the fucked up cable? I think we're good. All right, we'll start 130. Go off in that neutral. This seems a little low. That's how we hit triceps on a chest day. Go flat on this one. A lot of pressing today, a lot of machine pressing. Although it's like a moderately heavy day, I want to stick with, what was I gonna say? I fucking completely blanked. Yeah, come closer, that'll make it come back to me quicker. No, what I was saying is, yeah, some days you just want to keep pressing, feels good. Some days flies, hits, but today a little bit of both. Nothing crazy on the flies, just the machine, no cables. Cables definitely on the next time. It's a lot more intricate when you get into the cable angles, trying to hit the low pec, the upper pec, mid pec. But this is just throw some weight up for fun. So that's what we're gonna do for the remainder of the workout. Let's lighten it up a bit. Let's go like 120. Yeah, I'm feeling it. All right, that's gonna do it for the chest day. Short and sweet for this time. That was around 65 minutes. Obviously not every set of the workout's gonna be filmed, but to keep it more short and sweet this time, pressing, that was the goal for today. Just get full, give the triceps, give the biceps, pretty much everything a rest besides chest. We needed to hit that, and I think we achieved a pretty good pump today, so I'm happy with it. That concludes prep day 4. Make sure, if I'm hitting the feed, you guys need to tell me. Let me know in the comments. I think we're hitting the feed on certain videos, but it would be much appreciated if you guys left a like and comment and subscribe if you're enjoying the prep so far. So next day will probably be legs. And we're gonna switch it up. This leg day is gonna look a lot more intense, so stay tuned for day 5. Peace.